This is Gabriela Mittelmann, and I want to show you an update on the euro dollar to the graph that I uploaded in March. So here is the graph from the daily graph with the low in 2017. It went up, you can see here, 408 days. And 292 bars, one bar for each day, that is a trading day. And since 2018, February 15, it is falling. So making a calculation that I teach in my financial astrology course, the change in trend day was exactly here in September 2, it was 9, it was 570 days, and this was exactly the day that we were looking for a change in trend. The stop in my recording in March was 111.70. This is this line, and we can see that it moved up and down, little bit went up, so here we went long again, and here we went short again, and now we are below the stop. And as you know, I have an application which I send alerts for all the indices in the world, and also commodities and currencies. So the last alert that I sent for the euro dollar was to move, the stop was at 110.90, short was triggered below, and we should lower stop to 110.60. Above 110.60, of course, long was triggered. We were the short was closed, and we went long. So now we are long above 110.60, targeting 111.70 that I gave you in March, and then 114.46. If it will go above till then, it will be a huge long, but first it has to go over 11.70, so we will see. As it goes up, we will move our stops upwards. So let's see what is going on now. This is the daily graph. Let's see the 1 hour graph. In the 1 hour graph, we have a double bottom at 109.26. Above 110.60, we went long. And that was exactly here. So we are now long, it is 110.99. It should go over 111.14 to reach 111.70. That was the stop in March. So until it trades below 111.70, it's only a correction. This is a major level to cross. Until then, we are long in the intraday, but we are watching every step. So, okay, so good luck.